buddhi for marriage purpose. The marriage will happen or not happen.
He will reject.
The Saturn buddhi is coming for marriage purpose. After 1 year, Mercury buddhi is coming. He is coming for marriage. The marriage will happen or not happen. Marriage will not happen. Because this is unfavorable to South.
He will reject.
Okay, sir. Next buddhi is favorable to marriage. Therefore, Mercury buddhi only gives the marriage. This buddhi will not do that. If the person asking, after one year, Mercury buddhi is one. He asking, sir, I want to purchase house or purchase land. Can I purchase now or after 1 year?
No.
He is coming Saturn. He coming on Saturn buddhi. Next year Mercury buddhi is strong. He says, sir, Mercury is the good planet. Saturn is the bad planet. Every astrology score. May purchase Mercury buddhi or Saturn.
Saturn
buddhi is, because in Saturn buddhi it is connected with the two poles.
And tall also.
When buddhi is connected to 2-4 means, if you purchase the property, lifelong you can't sell. Always be in your place. Because purchase of property which bhava, sir?
Fourth.
Selling of property which bhava,
sir?
Three. This is damaging. And it is connected with the fourth or sixth also. Therefore, it is multiplying. Therefore, what is purchased this period, the property, lifelong it is available. Lifelong it is in his hand. Okay, sir. But if it is purchased in Mercury buddhi, purchasing is very difficult, not possible. If it is Andhra, is favorable Andhra is purchasing this, within the buddhi he will be safe. Okay, sir. That is why we are taking the potential bust, then dasa buddhi bust, sir. In all the cases.
In all the cases,
dasa buddhi prediction is very simple. Dasa buddhi actually same, we can use as a dasa buddhi also. We can use this Jupiter as a graha karaka also. Graha karaka same. For Jupiter, we are using the same. For marriage life, Venus is the karaka. Same important here. Okay, sir. What do we have to observe? The four rules. Which is favorable to first to potential, then the sun.
The ninth potential for each power is the ninth house you are talking about, or even you said first is?
No, ninth house is God placement. For purchasing property means, in this horoscope, property, okay, the question is property, purchasing of property. Purchasing of property is fourth house. Purchasing of property is fourth house. Fourth house is connected 1, 3, 7. This is not strong. Only 3, 7 is very weak. 3 is controlled by 9. 7 is controlled by
1.
Therefore, you can put 10 mark. Not 40 mark, because the potential is deep. Therefore, 10 mark would be property. For property, Mars is the karaka for. Venus also karaka. Venus is interior decoration. Mars is the land.
And the
Mars is connecting which power, sir?
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
And the fourth house?
This is favorable for fourth house or not, sir?
Yes.
Yes. Therefore, 40 marks we can. Okay, sir. Then, Lagna sub blood. Lagna is connecting 1, 3, 7, 9. This is favorable to fourth house or not, sir?
No.
Only 3-7 is very weak. This is controlled. Therefore, we can put 5 marks. For marriage, I am putting 15 marks. Now we are putting 5 marks only. It is below average. This is not favorable for 4th house. 9th house not there means very less mark. 9th house is controlled third house. Therefore, little mark here. 9th sub dot connector 1379. That is also not favorable for 4th house. Therefore, you can put 2 marks. If you calculate 57%. Little bit. Okay. But more than little bit average. Okay, sir. Then if Mars also 1379 is very bad. In Bhavakaraka and Grahaka, anyone is good means you can make it, you can develop Buddhi Arandra. In this case, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 planet is favorable for
purchasing.
Therefore, it is possible. But if the 4th house is good means, that is very good. 4th house is bad means,